Bueno, hemos llegado a Versalles. Vamos a ver, no sé si será el último mapa. Desde luego me ha dicho que es un punto de no retorno. Vale, vamos por aquí.
General de Lafayette told me to go this way to enter the gardens. But how could he have managed to make it out alive?
Por aquí no veo ninguna salida, así que creo que habrá que entrar aquí. Vale, nosotros vinimos por aquí. Allí enfrente no sé si llegaré. Vale, lo mismo es por aquí, aunque no tiene pinta. Vale, bueno, sí. Entramos por aquí. Vale, supongo que esta es la entrada. A ver si hay por aquí algo. Vale, parece que es por aquí. Bueno, estoy un poquito manco, pero la verdad que tampoco, como no es mucho reto, la verdad que no incita a combatir bien. Bueno, tiene la pinta que es por aquí. Vale.
Trianor is at the end of this path. I cannot get to it. I'll have to enter the labyrinth.
Vale, pues hay que hacer usar bombas.
Our plan is foolproof. Monsieur Cléry will be waiting for you at Gros Caillou at the appointed time. But I warn you, do not be late.
Don't worry, monsieur. I will not fail you.
Very well. As for the rest, everything is explained in this letter. Mesdames, the die is cast. In a week, God willing, you will be in Vienna, and the children under the Emperor's protection.
Quiet, someone is coming. Monsieur, you must leave.
Your Grace.
Monsieur, to what do we owe this honor?
Mesdames, we are in grave danger. In Paris, the people are up in arms. I've been informed that the rebels are marching on the palace.
What do you mean?
There is no need to be alarmed. You are to be taken to Saint-Cloud and placed under competent protection. Have your people prepare your things. You will leave Versailles in an hour.
Good heavens, my queen. How will I get to the children?
Oh, mon Dieu.
All is lost.
Ages. Here you are at last. You've come at just the right time. Madame, go and find the children. We must get going.
No, no. We can't. I can't.
The children here? At the Petit Trianon?
Yes. They are upstairs in the Queen's room.
General, you and I both know what is coming. You must take them to safety post-haste.
No, I will not leave without Gabrielle.
Madame de Polignac? What happened to her?
Something strange is going on here. The automats will not come within 100 paces.
The king's orders, no doubt. He wants to protect his family from his own automats.
Sadly, Gabrielle got it into her head to explore the area to gauge the size of the enemy forces. The fool. She left so heedlessly that she was captured before our eyes, and we couldn't do anything to help her.
Where did the automats take her?
They went towards the palace.
Run and get the children. They must not remain at Versailles any longer.
Have no fear, madame. I will take you to a place where all three of you will be safe.
I will help Madame de Polignac.
Dieu te vienne en aide. You are her only hope.
Don't delay, Aegis. Our companions are ready to take the palace as soon as you have destroyed its protectors. I will join you when I have fulfilled my commitment to Her Majesty.
Estates General brandish the threat of rebellion. There is plotting afoot. They are stirring up the populace. Worse, they are making pacts. A number of representatives of the nobility and the clergy have taken up the cause of the Third Estate. As for my army, there is not a man among them I can trust. That is why I have made new arrangements for you. From now on, the Swiss Guard will no longer be protecting you.
Then who will, my love?
Take a look for yourself. Be assured you are in sturdier hands.
Whatever do you mean?
Isn't that Rotia? Monsieur Vaucanson's dancing doll?
Appearances can be deceiving, madame. The Count has made extraordinary improvements to this automat.
Aegis, this is Her Majesty the Queen. You are now to serve her. Make sure no harm comes to her and obey the orders she will give you.
Madame, I am at your service.
Patrolissant? He can speak. This makes no sense. This is sorcery.
Make no mistake, madame. It is science, which we owe to the work of the Count. And which will soon be made known to the entire world.
The marble courtyard is this way. Someone is expecting me. I can feel it. I must prepare for the worst.
how the Aegis turns against its master.
You are not my master, tyrant! You never were!
I am quite happy to concede this point, but what about the Count? Have you forgotten that he gave you life and whispered the order that animates you? Look how he runs, the coward! Do you understand what he has in mind? La pauvre enfant, sleeping so sweetly. She won't be dreaming for long now!
Garçon! Adonais! Don't move!
The time has come to set you free, Aegis. This whore's soul has poisoned your cogs for too long. Adieu, sad puppet.
No!
Monte Devine, I don't want to die!
Adonais. The sun is rising, and you have slept for far too long. The beauty of this world longs for you, just as you long for its light. For you are like the flowers that open in the morning. I know you, mon ami. We loved each other. Vous en souvient-il? You gave me your heart. So please, let me give you mine today. Vive heureuse, Adonais. For it is happily that I leave this world.
This way, monsieur.